Hey everybody, it's Steve. Welcome to another edition of Steve Ludwig's Classic Pop Culture, show number 68. And on this show, we have co-founder and original bassist of the legendary Herman's Hermits, Carl Green. We have horror novelist Dino Sands. And as always, my brother Bill's weekly album cuts. We're going to get started with Carl, Dino, and Bill in a minute or so, but right now I'm in kind of a Roger Miller frame of mind.
My uncle used to love me, but she died. A chicken ain't chicken till it's licking good fried. Keep on the sunny side. My uncle used to love me, but she died. Bill did me quarter, 30 cents for a ring of keys, 365 for a dollar bill of groceries. I'll have me a car of my own someday, but till then I need me a ride. My uncle used to love me, but she died. My uncle used to love me, but she died. A chicken ain't chicken till it's licking good fried. Deep on a sunny side. My uncle used to love me, but she died. Hamburger, cup of coffee, lettuce, and tomato. Two times a dime to see a man kiss the alligator. One more time around free on the Ferris wheel ride. My uncle used to love me, but she died. My uncle used to love me, but she died. A chicken ain't chicken till it's licking good fried. Keep on a sunny side. My uncle used to love me, but she died. Apples are for eating and snakes are for hissing. I've heard about a hugging and I've heard about kissing. I read about a free and a 50-cent illustrated guide. My uncle used to love me, but she died. My uncle used to love me, but she died. A chicken ain't chicken till it's licking good fried. Keep on the sunny side. My uncle used to love me, but she died. Well, my uncle used to love me, but she died. A chicken ain't chicken till it's licking good fried.
Beat the Bomb Time with Gary Mack. Hey, listen to the great sound of music at Sears. They have Big Beat, Boss, Bossa Nova, or Booming Brass, and you'll find that Sears has the greatest sounds and names in music. And that's because Sears has the largest collection of hit albums in the country and at the lowest prices in town. For example, tonight through Saturday, Mon Orals are sale priced at only $1.99, stereos for just $2.79. So visit Sears today. Listen to such great award-winning albums as Animalization by the Animals, Both Sides of Herman's Hermits, Go Ahead and Cry by the Righteous Brothers, Dirty Water by the Standells, and Going Places by the Tijuana Brass. All sale priced at Sears now through Saturday for only $1.99 monaural, $2.79 stereo. So keep that big, bright sound of music going at your home. Visit Sears today. Hear all the great swinging sound Sears has for you. It's music at its greatest. 93K.
Good. We can finally start the big meeting. Donnie. Chuck.
Let's begin, shall we? Shall we?
And hello, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Steve Ludwig's Classic Pop Culture. This is your pal and fellow fan of pop culture, Steve Ludwig. And on this edition, on show number 68, we have Herman's Hermits founder and original bassist, Carl Green. That's right, the one and only Carl Green joins us, as does horror novelist Dino Sands. My brother, Bill Ludwig, my older brother, he'll always be older, he'll always be my brother, he'll always have a better record collection. My brother Bill Ludwig here with his weekly album cuts. Just before we hear from Bill, Carl, and Dino, I would like to please ask you guys to like us on Facebook, Steve Ludwig's Classic Pop Culture. Follow us on Twitter, @LudGuy. Follow us on Instagram, @Planet_Ludwig. If you want to check out my book, See You in CCU, A Lighthearted Tale of My Open Heart Surgery, a lovely, gory, delicious book, true story, just check it out on planetludwig.com. Click on Steve's book. And you know, why don't you download our free mobile app for Planet Ludwig? Take us everywhere. You can also listen to us on Stitcher, Spreaker, iTunes download, free download on iTunes. What am I leaving out? I'm leaving out TuneIn Radio you can listen to us on. And check out Evan Ginsberg's Legends TV at legendstvnyc.com or madhousetv.com. It's Legends TV live every Saturday, 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Yours truly, your humble host right here, Steve Ludwig, Evan's co-host, two or three Saturdays a month. Check it out, legendstvnyc.com. And I think it's time, everybody, for my brother Bill's weekly album cut. It is time, once again, for Bill Ludwig's weekly album cut.
Thank you, Steve. For the next month, I think I'm going to pick people who everyone knows, but some of the songs are rather rare, others are worth hearing again. For this week, I think we're going to go with the Bee Gees. Everyone knows the Bee Gees. As I said a couple of weeks ago, the Bee Gees seem to be one of those groups that have two different bands. The first one, the one that I'm a fan of, is From the Beginnings through To Whom It May Concern album, just before they went to the dance music and a disco. And this song that I picked for today is from 2006 re-release of the Idea Expanded album. It's a great album. If you haven't seen it, it's got 31 tracks on it. It's a fantastic album from probably their most creative album of their career, in my opinion. I might argue with myself with Odessa, but this is from that album. It's very rare. It was originally released as a single in 1968, a double A-side single, as a matter of fact. And the song is called Jumbo.
Jumbo said to say goodnight. See you. Jumbo said to say goodnight. He's a friend of yours. Play no games, he say to me, when the light is gone. He is right, he say to me, we know. He's a friend of yours. Listen, you can chew it if it's loud enough. You hear it, cause it's louder than a sparrow. And it shoots a bow and arrow through a target full of powder. With a gun, it's even louder. And it shatters if you hear. You mustn't listen with your ear, but it gets to you.
In their only American concert, the Bee Gees.
There is something I would like you all to see. Ooh, you're a holiday.
Here in comes. with a 30-piece symphony orchestra for two performances only, January the 27th at the Anaheim Convention Center. On the same bill, Spanky and our gang and the Vanilla Fudge.
And as always, thank you so much, Bill, for your weekly album cut. Love the old Bee Gees. Who doesn't love, what rock fan doesn't love the original Bee Gees sounds? And what rock fan, what pop music fan doesn't love Herman's Hermits? Millions and millions and millions of records sold. It's time, everyone, for our first guest, Mr. Carl Green, original bassist for Herman's Hermits, founder of Herman's Hermits. And you know, when Peter Noon left the Hermits to go to pursue a solo career, Carl Green took over as lead vocalist of the Hermits. So just before we speak with Carl Green, why don't we listen to a song, lead vocal Carl Green with the Hermits. It's called Ginny Go Softly, Mr. Carl Green.
Something on your mind. Though you have tried so hard to tell me, love is not so blind. There's many ways of saying goodbye, but you don't have to try them all. Just softly go and I'll pretend you were never there at all. Ginny, go softly.
Our guest is one of the founding members of certainly one of the most legendary groups in pop music history. They charted over 20 U.S. singles. He actually sang lead before and after Peter Noon joined Herman's Hermits. I can't tell you what a thrill and an honor it is to welcome to the show Mr. Carl Green. Hi, Carl. Welcome to the show.
Thank you. It's good to be here.
Oh, it's wonderful to speak with you. I was just talking to you before we got on the air. I'm a first-generation Hermits fan, and it's so great.